Hey guys, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this video tutorial I'm going to show you how to remove admin from your Facebook page. So if you already have your Facebook page and you have many admin users, then you are afraid now then somebody will delete your account or something like this. What I'm going to do, I'm going to show you step by step how to remove an admin user. Maybe you are an admin on a Facebook page that you are not working anymore, maybe for a company or something, then you wanted to remove yourself from this Facebook page, maybe because you get a lot of notification from them and you are not interested to know more. Okay guys, so today I'm going to show you in both platforms, from PC, from computer, from it will be the same from Mac and from Windows, and also in the same time I'm going to show you how to remove from your phone. Okay, let's go and do it from desktop first. Okay, let's say that I am here on my page, but first of all what you are going to do, just switch here, click here on the top button here, and then switch on a page that you wanted to delete your access, okay, or the page that you are managing or you have, then you want to delete other users, right? Go here, I'm going to click on this page, and what you gotta do here, you have to go here on the left, you see professional dashboard, click here, and in the professional dashboard now you will have another option here, that the option is page access. You see here page access. The Facebook is changing a lot all times, and then this is the reason why you need to see this video and upgrade. Okay, so I see myself here that I have access, and I see Clark that is owner of the page. Now I'm an admin and I wanted to delete myself. You see these three dots here? Okay, here it is. Click here on three dots of the user. Remove access. Now you have to put the password, then click confirm. Okay, so what password to put? You have to put your own password, right? Then you just click confirm and done. You will not have access. Let's see now on the phone. Click at the menu at the bottom. Then switch to the page that you want. Go at the home here, okay? Now you are on home. Now go back here on a page settings. Here, you see page settings. Then search for professional dashboard. Okay, professional dashboard. Then here, just go a little down. Then you will see tools, page access. Here, three dots here. And then remove from page. Now you need to put your password, as I told you, the same thing. Okay, let's put profile password. So your profile password, remember, paste this down here, then click confirm. Now you just remove yourself. That's it, you're done. So now let's go back here in my desktop and let's go ahead and see my pages that I manage, see all profiles that I manage. The page that I deleted, it's not here anymore. That's it guys. So this is how you can remove admins from your Facebook page. Okay, so thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. Okay, I'm here to help you guys and make your life easier. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.